6.7, off the draw, puck pushed ahead, it's still loose. Coburn finds it, takes it to the wall, banks it off the glass, out to center ice, that'll do it. And now we got a scrum. Mason ends up with Gallagher. Gallagher now taking punches from Reed, and all of a sudden it gets wild and crazy as the horn sounds. Flyers have won the hockey game 2-1, but Gallagher ended up all tangled up with Mason.
The Canadiens have an extra attacker on the ice because of that goaltender being pulled. Looks like cooler heads are going to prevail here before all heck breaks loose.
We got George Perreault standing right beside me on this side of the red line to see what's going on here. Gallagher really mad at Reed, but all of a sudden after the game had been concluded, next thing you know it, Mason's getting mugged.
Yeah, Reed, I think, was just as angry at Gallagher as he really let Gallagher have it. Perreault, who hasn't done much in this game on the ice, now trying to exert his will from his side of the red line. The officials have to be very careful here and keep both sides apart.
We got everybody right in front of me now. Perreault and Downey having words. Simmons came over. As a Montreal Canadiens all standing on one side, the Flyers want to go over and congratulate the goaltender, but the Montreal Canadiens want to keep yapping.
And Downey was having his say as well, as you mentioned, Coatsy, but now the sides begin to skate away and the Flyers can relish their sixth consecutive win on home ice.
Here's the incident. It was Gionta and Mason that got tied up. Mason, a little shot to Gionta. Gionta turns around and Gallagher jumps in and takes down the Flyers goaltender. Teaming and quick to come and help, and Matt Reed does the same, and he gets the gloves off in a hurry against Gallagher. Two little guys going at it there. Some great heart by Matt Reed and helping out his goaltender.
Ray Emery, congratulations for Steve Mason as he makes 20 saves and got involved in a scrum. Ray Emery, congratulations
Ray loves
for that
it.
As well. As the Flyers get the victory, Mason played very well. So the Flyers, six straight wins here on home ice. They also have won six straight here at this building against the Canadiens. 2-1, the final score here tonight. They come back from the road trip and do so in victorious fashion.